the energy was phenomenal. And all credit goes to our bench. I think they really energized the players on the floor with their vocality, and they were jumping around. The refs had to talk to them for a minute, but that's what we want. That is exactly what we want. That's what we wanted to emphasize today. It was really about how we responded and that energy that we could bring. And I think those players maybe didn't get any minutes or not a lot of minutes tonight, some of them, but they're working hard in practice every single day and preparing us for this weekend. So a ton of credit goes to them, I think, for our win today.
Yeah, what were the major adjustments that you made tactically in order to get better results on game two?
Defensively, we made sure we got back in transition. We just sent all our guards back to take away their rhythm threes that they got in that first quarter yesterday. That was yesterday. Kind of feels like a week ago. But so that was one adjustment, and we also guarded the single high ball screen a little bit differently, and I thought that was very effective for us. Offensively, we did less ball screening because we weren't as efficient off the ball screen yesterday as I would have liked. So we just ran our motion offense and got it inside. We finished a little bit better, and our movement was a lot better offensively.
Yeah, a couple players reach double figures. I'm thinking of Ellie McKay with 18, Jordan Ludasher with 15. What did they do well?
I think Jordan, when we got it inside, she was aggressive, just going right at them, and that kind of opened up the perimeter. Ellie did a good job reading off of screens. They chase her because she's such a good shooter, so she got a lot off of curling to the basket, getting into her pull-up, and I thought she just took higher percentage shots today. So she was able to, I think, finish a few more of those. They both really stepped up for us, and both of them are leaders for us. Very tough, and they didn't like losing yesterday, and they showed it today.
Any questions for Coach?
Yeah, Coach, 46 points were in the paint. That's impressive. That by design, or did you guys talk about that? Wasn't a lot of outside shooting yesterday today.
Yep, we absolutely did talk about that. They were going to let us enter into the post, and they were not going to double. They were not going to help. So we said, that's great. Get it inside and score it. And I thought we did a great job. Yeah, we did a great job being aggressive when we entered it. And even when we couldn't enter it, then we looked at our skips, and we were able to attack closeouts. And I think Maddie Drock, as a freshman, getting her first significant minutes when we put her in there inside and said be aggressive, she did a great job just going at the rim, finishing with contact. So she really stepped up for us, which was great to see as well.